everybody. This is the Caribbean 15. We're back from, we're back with some more Pokemon X. So as you can see, I'm still in Lumiose, and that means that I did nothing at all while I had all that time since I played last time, which was a couple weeks ago, because I haven't really done this game a whole bunch. That'll be interesting. I should at one point do some training. That'd make it a lot easier. If I could just like do stuff like kill this thing, you know, stuff like that. It'd be easier, but it's alright. We're just gonna continue on with this. I'll just kill this for the heck of it. So we're back and I'm glad about that. Let me just see if I can fix this real fast. Make it a little better. I mean, that's alright. I don't know how to properly fix this, but that's good right now, the way it is. So, with this, sort of walkthrough, I just want to do this, I want to finish this game up. Because everybody knows Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire is coming out. Because this game, it's gonna take a little bit of while, because we haven't even gotten our second gym badge yet, so, yeah, and that's kind of a problem. I just want to start, I'm gonna start playing this more often. I'm actually gonna start doing an order to my games that I'm playing, so that I'm not just playing one thing over and over again. That's basically how it's gonna go. So let me just rearrange my party real fast. I'm actually gonna switch around my party a little bit so I can train some people. Like Pancham is going in. And let's take out, we don't need Litleo right now. We need Charmeleon. And I guess why not? Let's just put in Skiddo too. And in the place of Fletchinder. Alright. So yeah, we're gonna train like this. And we're gonna see how it goes, because I'm not really sure how these Pokemon are gonna do. Because we just caught him last episode. So, let's just continue forward with this. So with this episode, we're gonna be battling all the trainers that we skipped last time on Route 7. He's not a trainer. Or is he? Let's see, let's actually walk. Yeah, he's not an actual trainer. There's a bunch in this grass and stuff that we're gonna go battle, which we can't go that way yet. We need to come down here first. Alright, then we have to do a turn, a loop-de-loop, like, go like this. And then we have to do that with the other side too, but, so this is gonna be fun. Ooh, a double battle, not bad. Ha ha ha, I can see it on your face, I can feel it in the air around you. You're a trainer who loves his Pokemon. Tee hee hee, come join us for a Pokemon battle. I'm confident that you'll love Pokemon even more after we're done. Okay, that's good. So during this battle, I want to do something with my channel that I'm actually going to start today, and that is a question of the day sort of thing. So I'm going to tell you my thoughts of it first of all. So my thoughts with doing a question of the day is, I can actually get some people to start interacting with my channel, and like getting more comments and stuff, because I'm always for the comments and everything like that, and I feel like, by doing something like question of the day, for the views that I do get, maybe people can start leaving comments of that answer, and then I can open up the comments section more and start to help my channel grow and everything. So I think that'd be pretty cool to start doing that. So I'm probably gonna do it with all my videos and stuff, not just Pokemon X. But I'm gonna start doing that. Just have a question of the day. And then hopefully I remember to do it each time. I probably will. So after this battle, we're searching for another trainer. Razor Leaf, we'll take that. Alright, let's forget Lucky Chant, because we don't need that at all. Alright. So then let's, alright. Furfro is level 9, nice. Baby Doll Eyes, not bad. Alright. Then Frogadier's gonna get his butt kicked, so we gotta help him. Alright. Let's go water pulse on Furfrow. And let's go like this. Alright, yeah, water pulse. And then it's a battle of all Fs, I just realized that. Furfrow, Flabébé, Frogadier. Huh, not bad. Alright. So, that really didn't kill him. That really didn't kill him. That's tough. Alright. This will? Are you kidding me? Only gym leaders do that. That's stupid. That is plain old stupid. Right there. That is unbelievably dumb. Alright. Alright, let's just go like this then. See if this does something. Hopefully it kills him. Yeah, there we go. Alright. So now, like I was talking about the question of the day before I got distracted with that. I wanted to actually after this battle. And Flabébé's level 16. Flabébé's growing like crazy. Pancham's growing. This is actually what I need to do with training, so that they actually can get good levels. Instead of just having them train on their own. Everybody's level 10 now. Nice. Alright. Alright, so now, skip that. So, for the first ever question of the day. The question is, what game have you pre-ordered or are getting this November 21st? So, that is Pokemon Omega Ruby or Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. So, personally, I'm getting Pokemon Omega Ruby first. Because I always played Ruby. I had both Ruby and Sapphire when I was little. But I liked Ruby a lot more. I liked Team Magma back then. And I thought they were pretty cool. Plus I think Groundon looks pretty epic. In his primal form. So that'll be pretty good. And then, I don't know. I think that'll be a good game. They're both gonna be great. I can tell you that. They're both gonna be amazing games. So I just went for Omega Ruby instead. I just went for Omega Ruby first of all. Just to have sort of like fun with it. Just leave in the comments what game you're gonna get. I guess you can say you're getting Super Smash Bros. For Wii U instead. Because that always works, because not everybody's going to be getting both. Because I'm not getting Super Smash Bros. For Wii U, because I don't have a Wii U. Hopefully I do get one soon. So that's why I'm getting Omega Ruby. So that'll be fun. I don't know what those games... I'm not going to do a walkthrough immediately. I'll probably do a walkthrough of Alpha Sapphire. Because I'll probably get that game at a later point. After I get, after I complete Omega Ruby, after all, because I want to actually experience the game for myself. Sort of like what I did with this, is I played Pokemon Y, and I played a whole bunch, but then I have never played Pokemon X, so then I just decided to do the walkthrough for that. And I'm probably, with Alpha Sapphire, if I do a walkthrough with that, I will probably not do it like a standard thing like this. I'll probably put a little catch with it. Maybe not a Nuzlocke, but maybe it's like a Wonderlocke, where you just do the Wonder Trade, because that's going to be still around. That'd be pretty cool. Alright, so we're growing a bunch of levels right here. Alright, let's switch out to who would be good right here against, Butterfree, did it say? Oh, Charmeleon's actually fainted, so we can't use him. Let's just use Frogadier to kill it real fast. Alright. So yeah, just make sure to comment, guys, with the question of the day. I want to really start that sort of thing. I'll be doing it in each of my episodes. So I'm probably going to be recording something right after I record this. So then I will... have a question there too, so yeah, that's gonna be pretty good, pretty good. Alright, the paralysis is real. That's gonna stop us right there. Alright. So I can tell you there's Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, because I've been talking about that. Those are gonna be some of the best Pokemon games, even though the remakes, which is the crazy thing about it. They're gonna be so much better than X and Y. And it's exciting to see what they can actually do with the Pokemon world and stuff, and how cool it's gonna get. Because if you just look at it, if that's what they call just a remake of a game, then that's whenever they make a new generation, Generation 7, that's gonna be like extreme, like that's gonna be crazy good. Because you know we don't even know the animation they'll be using. It'll be obviously on the 3DS, but I'm not sure. Like, I can't even imagine what it's gonna be like. It's probably gonna be like, I don't know. I think it'd be cool if one of these days they brought back what they did in Heart Gold and Soul Silver. Where they have the Pokemon walk behind you, because I just thought that was fun. To catch like Pokemon and then just be able to walk around with it. And I enjoyed that a lot. I think that it would be like a quite an addition. To actually play the games again. I legitimately thought I'm gonna put that in Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. I don't know, because that it's a remake, and it's the last remake they did. Yeah, that's just my thoughts, but I was wrong with that. I think a lot of people are wrong about Omega Ruby and Sapphire, especially with Latias and Latias soaring through the sky. That's one, because I can tell you that's one of the biggest things to come to Pokemon. I think they got that on a spin-off game. I don't know if you guys remember, but this last Pokemon Ranger game, I think it was Guardian Family Friends, because I know there's the Pokemon Ranger game. I played the first one and the third one. The third one was Guardian Games. So, with that though, yes, actually right around us on Latios and Latios on depending on which one you called. And Flugelbeer's gonna die here, that's not good. You can ride around on them. I thought that was like the coolest thing you were, that you could actually like able to do that. Sort of it's made it feel like you're actually like riding Pokemon since for real. But I mean like not in them, but like in fact it's real life. I don't know. It's right how to describe it. Lying on the Latios, Latios and Mega Latios, or just playing group Latios and Latios, is gonna be Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire thing, like, to be a big, to the theater, well, because to add some point Pokemon games, maybe, because at some point, it might not just be one Latios and Latios. You never know, hopefully you might be riding on Skarmory, or be Tropius. Come on, Tropius, because Tropius is my favorite Pokemon, but, crazy. Like, it's just crazy to think about. It's gonna be a scraggy. Like, maybe we're just gonna die. Maybe Frogadier's gonna die, but it's alright. Yeah, it's dead. I didn't know Scraggy was that fast. Paralyzed. Scraggy. Scraggy's type normal. It's half normal type, I believe. Normal fighting? Sure. No. Not sure. But we're just gonna chop it just to see what happens. Because I know Scrappy is dark type. Scraggy fighting would be affecting. Yes, alright. He's normal fighting. Enchant. Pant them for the win. We're actually. Alright, there we go. We're gonna go back in Pokemon fast. Let's run back to the back for center. Let's finish this side, route. It's not to go on the left side, so then, not, like, if you're back there. come up here. I would need to. Alright, now it's here. Let's go in the battle. Nope. Somebody else. Grass a little bit. I can. There is. There's gotta be some. There's gotta be somebody for sure. No. Way over here. We got in the way. Oh, no way. That's not bad. If we ever. I can. No, no boss leader. That's surprising. Alright, is there gonna be somebody over here? There's gotta be. Another here. Down here. Nope. Down here. Nobody. Crazy. Nobody down here. This is. Yeah. Alright. I knew there'd be at least one person. Yeah. I said something about the regions. One thing. I hate this universe. So, he's from the universe region, but he has a bundle. Because he's. So, I'm in any region I've played these. It was black and green. I played them the whole universe. Black 2, white 2, through the. Wait, I never actually sponge a 2. I'm gonna be there, so. But, it's all. I don't know. But. Alright, let's go. Just do it. Use a couple more vine whips and get out some copy. Oh, he's about to die, so let's switch out real fast. He didn't kill him. Yeah, we gotta switch out. No, let's just go out to. Shouldn't have used Fro. To Fro, the pretty quick Fro. Fro that we have is. Come on, please be. Oh. Remember last time we decorated him for a battle. We actually paid him to decorate Crane, but actually, he didn't get him created, so he's gonna be to wait to go to Deculinio City Gym. Wait until we get him done up again. Until we can be dressed, as I don't want to actually redo, cause pay some more money to get him all fixed up and everything, so to fix him. He looks good when he's fixed up, but this is not worth the money. Let's get on the roller skates. Let's come down here real fast. We should at least finish Route 7, and then we can move on, afterward. Because we actually never went past the bridge where the Snorlax was, because I wanted to do a couple things. And then, ooh, that's a good view. I sort of like how this game, too, they did the different views with the Pokemon Center. Just, like, switch it up at some points. Because that's just, like, it's beautiful how they do that. Alright, now actually we have Charmeleon, actually. So Charmeleon, I can't talk. Charmeleon is not dead anymore. So let's go see if we can finish Route 7. And then run up here real fast. Alright. Alright. It'd be crazy to live in a building that big. I couldn't imagine that. Like, living in a mansion like that, I think it'd be, like, confusing at some points. It'd be like, wait a second, where am I? Or something like that, I don't know. Like, wake up all of a sudden in a room, it's like, wait a second, what room is this? I mean, after a while it'd become common sense, but at first I think it'd be kind of tough, you know? Alright, so I think after this battle, depending on what Pokemon he has, we're actually gonna send out Charmeleon. But he has the Fletchling, so we're actually gonna not use Skiddo. Because we don't want Skiddo to die. So let's go through here. Then, the best thing to do would be to go with the Frogadier. Alright. And he's gonna use agility, so that's not bad. We'll kill him with the Water Pulse. Is that gonna do it? Yeah, that kills him. Nice. Alright. People are gaining levels left and right. This is good. Let's see, what is. Skiddo wants to learn Razor Leaf? Yeah, we'll forget something for that. We'll forget Growth, because I don't really use moves like Growth much when I play through regularly. Actually, I don't know if you use Growth in competitive battle. I certainly haven't. But I'm not like as big as a competitive battle as a lot of people, so yeah. I'm not the biggest or the best at that. But well, I like to think I am, but I'm certainly not. Alright, we defeated Backpacker Jerome. Now let's go through here. Oh, I should change to Charmeleon first. Alright, let's go switch him with Skiddo. Skiddo? 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 How do you say that? I'm not really sure. Oh, I can see his backpack through the grass. Like, from an angle up here. Yeah, you can see his backpack through the grass up there. Huh. Let's see if we can see anybody else through the grass. I'm not seeing anybody. Right there. Oh, I couldn't see that person. Alright. This is gonna be a tourist. Yeah, I called it. Alright, a Volbeat. That was a good picking with the Charmeleon. Alrighty, so let's just use Ember, because I think we have Ember. Oh, we should use Dragon Rage, because Dragon Rage kills at this part in the game. Like, it's not even funny how good Dragon Rage is. Because, well, the thing is, because most Pokemon do not have more than 40 HP, so he can just use Dragon Rage and just, like, go ahead and, like, wipe the whole team out. It's pretty amazing, to be honest. Alright, so let's see Charmeleon. Yep. He got out of that confusion. And then, there we go. Not bad, 420. Alright, 18 for Charmeleon. Good for him. Pancham's level 13. We're actually growing a whole bunch of levels in this episode. It's not bad at all. Alright. Alright, so then we come to... Oh, we don't want to be in the grass. Unless we find a Pokemon. Nah, we don't want to center it. I've actually thought about getting a Honedge from here. I'm still thinking about it. If anything, I'll get it, and then right before next episode, I'll show it off. I think it'd be cool to have one, because I'm just catching a whole bunch of Pokemon, training a whole bunch, just to make it exciting. But yeah. And Illumi is not bad. To go with his Volbeat. They must be married or something. Hey, watch. Dragon Rage is gonna kill this. Illumi. Oh, it almost did. It's because most Pokemon don't have just a tiny bit more than 40 HP. It does wonders. And then you can just go like this and scratch it. And it'll kill it. It's like a combo like that. Like at this stage in the game, it's Charmeleon works wonders. It's awesome. Alright. There we go. Let's see, there's gotta be something down here. Oh, I see that Pokeball. We're gonna have to go like... Oh, we don't want the grass. Alright. That's another Sentret. We don't want that. That's all. Let's just run from it. Alright. Oh, another trainer. Little boy. Alright. Another little trainer, Joey. It's youngster Jacob today. Oh, he's got a Krogunk. I don't see Krogunks much. Alright, but... Do they have dry skin? I don't know. I think it's Toxicroaks that have the ability dry skin, so that if you use a water type move, it makes them faster. But I don't know, we'll see. I was gonna try to use a fire type move, but I just wanted to end it real fast. But a Beedrill, he should try to mega evolve his Beedrill. That'd be pretty cool. Alright. We're doing wonders killing those guys. Alright. And Frogadier's level 23. Ground? Nah. I'm not a big fan of the move round. I just don't know why. I just don't use it much. Alright, Skiddo's 14. Pancham's 14. Like, everybody's growing levels. It's awesome. Alright, so let's come through here. Grab this Pokeball real fast. It's a Paralysis. Paralysis, yeah. No, I think I say paralysis weird compared to some people, but that's just gonna bring us around there. Let's just make sure there's no trainer. Yeah, there's none. And then, I think we're almost done with this route. It's not really good to spend a whole, like, episode on a route. Because, like I was saying, I want to finish this walkthrough. But it's alright. So, actually, we finished this route. It's just not bad. So, next time, I might have a Hone Edge. Actually, what time do we have? Yeah, I'm just going to end the episode here. I might try to find a Hone Edge next episode. Just to have it. I'll find it, and then I will show you guys catching it on camera. Because then that'd be it, make it a lot better. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate the support. It hasn't been a super bunch, but a little bit of support I've gotten, that's awesome. So remember in the comments to do the question of the day. And if you did not see the question of the day, go back in the video, it was at the very beginning. And answer that in the comments. And just comment away. Just tell me what you think about the series, anything about that. Talk about Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire. That would be awesome. So then, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.